Well, this is a treat because I actually haven't seen this video ever. So let's see. Unlike, what reaction did I do? Never mind. One of the reactions I did to Morissette, I already know the song. And then someone asked me to react to Akim Kanalang. And I think I'll react to it, but I've heard it many, 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 many times. So I'm not gonna sit here, and pretend like I haven't seen it. I've seen it. This though, I'm not ready. I already like the instrumental, very gospel, very contemporary gospel sounding. Like the world, she went airy on that. I like it. She holding back a lot, so you know the ending is going to be insane. Given just a little bit more.
Sweet hymns of joy in grateful chorus, praise me, let us within us praise his holy name. Christ.
I want to hear that belt again, the way she kind of connected to it. I was already scared that the song might end. I don't know this song too well. I know, I've heard it here and there. Ooh, I like that. This is what I came here for. But this, these notes. Stop it. Don't look at me. What was that?
Divine.
Hold on. Give me some head voice. Yes. I need a hit voice, just a little bit.
Merry Christmas, favorite fam!
Wow, that was so nice. That was so nice. I like that.